Could this be part of an old Model T buried on my property? Here's some more. And a kitten. I don't know. Anybody have any ideas, or if they want to know, stay tuned to the channel or leave a message. And I might just dig this up. Depends what you all want.